He's there, isn't he? Yes, he's fucking there! Alright guys, how's it going? Welcome back. It's Link's Time 73. We're playing Resident Evil 7. This is going to be episode 4. So right now, so far, I saved in this room. I don't remember much else of what the fuck I was trying to do. But let's get right back into it. Alright, so let's see. First things first, I don't have a lockpick for that. So we're here. Yeah, this is a room. This is that thing we read. Yep. Bastards look for... Okay, so we read this already. Alright, let's check out the inventory so far. I don't think I'm gonna need half of this shit. So let's put you away. You away. You away, okay. And move one, move all. I only have one, so. Alright, what I should bring with me. Should I bring another first aid kit? I got three of them, and I don't really like using them, so. Yeah, no, okay. Let's not do that. Let's not do that. So let's just. Say fuck it and go for it. Actually, I'm gonna save. Alright, we're good. Yeah, this is my second time trying to record this. The first time I actually tried to record this, one, I fell asleep, and then I realized that all the freaking data was corrupted, like on the computer, so screw it. So this is what I did when I originally came out here. I came, I ran through these doors, I died. Because I fell asleep. And you're going to see why I died. I was that good. I was half asleep when I'm doing it. So that's right. It's locked. So I'm pretty sure I died somewhere right here. Because of this little creepy shit that's going to be popping up right now. Yep, that's why. Hello. There you go. See, if I'm wide awake, look how easy that kill was. I should have not died there. I'm so mad at that. Anyways, instinctively, I woke up, I saved, and then I realized I was wrong. Alright, whatever. Hi. I'm gonna... Yeah, not expecting that one. Let's turn around. You died just as easy. Yes, you died just as easy. Fucking power to headshots. Hell yeah. That's some MLG shit right there. And I cracked my damn elbow and it hurts like a motherfucker right now. Okay. Okay, Lucas. I caught the guy who keeps trying to escape. I've locked him up in the leftmost incinerator so he can't get away again. Take him out when he's ready. You know how to open the door, don't you? Just remember 3 A's and a handprint. Do what you want with his girl. Cool. Alright. Strong chemical fluid. Can we combine with other items to change their properties? Stronger than normal chemical fluid. Oh, this is regular. These are strong. Okay. Completely restores health or extra gunpowder, making it more powerful. Oh, we're getting that. We are fucking so getting that. I need a more powerful gun. All right. Before we start fucking around, which what I can only think is the graves. Ooh, gunpowder. Can I make it now? Hell the fuck yeah! Alright, so left trigger and Y. Oh, that is sick! Alright, let's go back to normal. I don't want to waste that. That seems like it would be a lot. Alright, let's see here. So we got Laura. So, that's 2 A's. A handprint. And 1 A with William. 1 A with Sean. Let's try with both. Can I open it now? Locked. Okay, obviously not. So maybe it doesn't have to do with those. Tamara. That's 3 A's. Alright, let's put it back then. Fuck it. Hello. Okay, something tells me this is not gonna end good. That's a body in there, right? So. Fuck it, just go for it. Nope. You look stronger than most. Oh, get the fuck out of here. Oh, it's the first time I actually tried blocking. It actually worked pretty good. Yep. Yep. Oh, no, no, no. Get out, get out, get out, get out. Oh, no, no. Okay, I got some health. I got some health. All right. Come on. You just blocked my shit, too? Oh, that was so close. Yo, that was so close. Holy shit. He fucking died as he was about to hit me. Literally fell right into me. Oh my god. Alright. Okay, maybe I probably should have used some of that because I only have 7 bullets now. That's not good. Okay, damn. Fuck, okay. Whew. That was sick. That was fucking sick. Alright, dissection room key. Do I have a map here? No, I don't have a map. Okay, so then I don't know what the fuck I'm gonna use that for. I have 7 bullets and, well, I got 10 power-up bullets, so hopefully that's a big help. Lock from the other side. Yeah, that's just a whole bunch of nopes right now. Nope, not doing that right now. Pull. Oh, the sounds, man. The fucking sounds. Creep me the fuck out. Hey, that's a black goo shit. You know what? Just in case. I don't have bullets. I'm going to use the more powerful ones. Oh, hang on. Okay. Ask and you shall receive. Okay. Processing area map. Hey, I just got a map. Good shit. Dissection room. That's where I got to go. Okay. Herbs. I got a good amount of ammo. Okay, good shit. Okay. As you can tell, I'm very paranoid with that fucking little drip. I've unlocked it. Alright, let's close the shit. I don't want surprises coming, people, damn it. Can't close that. Alright. Anything here? Anything on the left side? Treasure photo. I've seen that fire. Shit, man. I thought I heard something. I've seen that fireplace before, though. Scorpion. All right. I know if I grab you for a hell, for a fact, shit's going to go down. So I'm not grabbing you yet. Chem fluid. Okay, let's see. What can I make? I have health. I have 2 healths, but I got 2 herbs as well. I got 21 bullets. Do I have any gunpowder? I don't have any gunpowder. All right, so far I don't need it. Do I want to go back there yet? This is a scorpion key. I remember there was a few rooms that I needed to use that shit to open it. You know what? Let's go open those doors. Fuck! Run! Run like hell! Run like hell! Where's the door that I just opened? Did I just skip the fucking room? Yep, I skipped the shortcut. I skipped the shortcut because I got panicked like a little bitch. You know what? Fuck it. I don't care. I made it. I think I made it. Yep. Close that. Not feeling comfy about that. Not even gonna try it. All right, fuck it. So far, safe room. This is good. Got a whole bunch of shit here. I don't even know if I can use that. All right, so I know for a fact that the dissection room is downstairs. But first, I want to see what the hell that scorpion key opens up. Because I'm almost 100% sure there was like at least 2 rooms that shit opened up. All right, so here's what we're going to do. We're going to take this first aid, right? And we're going to drop you in there. Chem fluids. That's 31 bullets. You know what? Just in case, I'm gonna keep the chem fluid because you never know. No, but then if I find another one, let's put that back. I hit something nice here. Try to see if you can find it. Let me look at that photo one more time. I hit something nice here. Try to see if you can find it. Okay, so I don't need that right now. Unless I need the photo, but I sincerely doubt I don't need the photo with me to do it. Alright. Alright, so what we're going to do, we're going to do a save. We're going to do a save, and we're going to go to those rooms that had the scorpion key. I know there's one room right here. I don't want to waste a lockpick on that room. Anything that's inside of a safe house, I don't think should be lockpicked. Doesn't make sense. It's probably going to be some crappy thing like either ammo or like a note. I don't want to fucking waste it on that. Okay, so that's that. Oh, hello. Man, I got the scorpion key. Alright, you better open that shit. A dog head. Do I have the dog head with me? I don't. I already took the pendulum shit. Where is that scorpion room? That takes us to the shotgun room. I can't go in there. That's to the main building, to the entrance where the family was having dinner. I don't think that would be the best way to go. I'm gonna go up. Very quietly. Is grandma still there? What is that? Oh, is this a scorpion? No. Damn, it's not a scorpion. Who is that? Evelyn. Nah, you're not a scorpion, are you? Nope. This doesn't fit the lock. Damn. Maybe in that room. Alright, let's check the room. Fuck it. Nothing in here, right, that I might have missed. Hey, cool. Jack-o'-lantern. That's pretty cool. Nothing with the clock. Okay. Whew, okay, let's just check it out. This could all be a giant waste of time, and there might be only one room that uses it. But fuck it. I'm pretty sure there was another room somewhere. And I remember walking past it. I did reload, right? Oh, shit! Not smart. Not smart at all. Woo! Let's not go in that room. Where the fuck is this? Unless it was in there. Well, fuck it. I saved. If anything, I'll just erase this.
My little girl has given us a gift.
Yeah.
And this gift is with me always.
Oh, yep, that's,
as you can see, the family is only part of her gift.
Fuck! Oh, wait, who in here? Search, quickly. Yes! Yes, it's a fucking scorpion! I knew it! No! No, you son of a bitch! Get away from me! Oh, you scumbag! I knew there was another one! I knew there was a fucking other room! Alright, come on. I opened the door, that's all that matters. Are you chasing me, you son of a bitch? He's not chasing me. Okay, alright, come on. Love me, little bitch. I'm going in that fucking room. Regardless of what you want me to fucking do. Okay, hide. Close the door.
Where's my little Ethan?
Ethan's not here, man. Call me Pepe, man. Shit. Alright, I knew there was one more fucking room. I knew it. I gotta fucking wait for him to leave. If he ever does leave. And search this room. Alright, can I open the door? Nope. He go? Did he leave already? Whew. All right, I think we're good, but I'm going to just try this anyways. All right. Dear Mrs. Baker, how have you been feeling recently? It's been a long time since you came in for your last checkup. I'm ready to tell you that I finished examining your x-rays. Those dark areas in your cranium are fungus-like structures that seem to be related to mold. The hallucinations and noises you said you've been hearing may be related to these growths. If your symptoms are due to a fungal parasite, it must be removed before it's too late. I don't mean to scare you, but I am seriously concerned for your health. Please come to the hospital as soon as you read this letter. As your doctor, I strongly recommend you to undergo further tests. Crawford Lang Dalvey General Hospital. There's that name, Crawford, again. Alright, this is... Nothing there. Shotgun ammo. I am still gonna be hiding. Fuck you! Yeah. Yes, I knew it! Alright. So far, so good, people. So far, fucking good. Make this shit talk. Hey.
Welcome to the family, bruh.
Oh, shit. Okay. I thought he was right there. Okay. I'm tired of chasing all these shitheads around the yard. Next one of our guests runs away. Hide the dog. Hide the dog head relief so they can't get out of the house. Let's hide them like this. He's there, isn't he? Yes, he's... Fuck, he's there! Move out the way! Move! Fuck! I am dead. No, I really don't, man. Fuck it, I got the shotgun though. That's all I care about. Oh, man. Oh, man. Ooh.
The way out, you know.
I know, but I'm gonna try. Scumbag, he's right there. He's fucking right there. No. To the left. We need to go back to the safe room. Ah, do I want to go back in here? Is there anything here that I missed? Okay, hi. He's probably...
Where in the hell you...
Fuck you! Oh, I'm going away. It's over. I don't know where the fuck I'm going, dude. I really have no clue where I'm going. Hi, you're probably right behind me. I'm gonna run away now. I can't open that door. Let's just get out of here. Like, get the fuck out of here, man. Just fucking run, man. Don't fucking look back.
Whatever you are.
Oh shit. Should I go for the shotgun already? I don't want him to come after me, then I have to waste all my damn shotgun bullets on him. Hide. Just hide. Okay, I mean, it's obvious. Hey, the door's closed. He's obviously in there. Okay. Let's see what... Fuck! Let's see what the fuck we got right now. We got a first aid kit. Right? A shotgun that's broken. An actual shotgun that's good. Yes! Okay. Scorpion key. Whew. I'm guessing since I probably still need that one. Okay, get the dog's head in the living room. What's in the living room? Pendulum. Okay. That makes sense. Yeah, the pendulum might be the one that does it. I need the help. I can't risk it. Alright, let's put the broken shotgun there. Okay. How do I get back? There it is. Okay. All right, guys. I'm saving. Fuck that. That was way harder than I thought it was going to be. Okay. Where's the save point? Yep. Saving. Fuck you. Saving. Holy shit, man. That is fucking insane. This guy does not play, man. Okay, what do we got here? We got... Okay, antique, go away. I don't want to waste that lockpick, though. I feel like it'll be a waste. Alright, let's get some shotgun shells. Yeah, get them all in here. I'm not doing the dog heads yet, so I don't need the pendulum or the thing. Psycho stimulus, I guess that would be pretty good to have. I'm going to need the key. Oh, yep. I'm going to need the herbs. Okay. Can I make shotgun ammo? I can't. Not yet, at least. Not yet. I don't have gunpowder, but I do have herbs. Okay, so we made at least one of the little packs. What else can I leave, though? Alright, we're leaving two things. We're leaving the lockpick. And we're leaving the scorpion key. I'm pretty sure I'm not going to need either one no more. If I find one more tempting, I can make another thing that disappears. Yeah, that should be good. It should be good. Okay. One last save. Whew, okay. You guys ready? I'm not ready. I'm asking you guys ready. I'm trying to psych myself up. Let's do this! Whew. Okay, dissection room. Let's plan the attack. All right, we're gonna go down. Let's go downstairs first, cause I think I'm on the main floor. The little loading screen popped up, right? It knows it's on now. But first, I'm not trying to use all the bullets on the shotgun yet. That's gonna be only for emergencies. All right, that's the super ammo. We don't want to waste all that yet. We're gonna go with regular ammo. All right. So once we're in here, well, let's go in. We gotta go through the boiler room? Yeah, okay, we gotta go through the boiler room, and then this is the dissection room. I'm pretty sure this was a shortcut. So we don't have to go kill those guys again. Why are you back? Ooh! Yo, that is fucking cool. Okay, I never knew you could block like that. Oh, that hurt. Yo, get out of here, motherfucker. Damn, man. I don't got that much health, motherfucker. Shit. Oh, man, that fucked me up, didn't it? That fucked me up pretty good. Damn. Okay. Since I don't got health, we're going shoddy. I want to see what's in the other room, though. I'm probably gonna die because of this, but we're gonna check him out anyways. All right. This is the fucking crazy room. Fucking door, man. Alright, let's check this shit out first. We got ammo. That's good. Right? Ammo's good. Yes! Okay, fluids. No! Run. Oh. Yes! Okay, I am running out of bullets, though. I have no bullets. Shit, I can't make bullets. Oh, I'm so screwed. Alright, since I only have two bullets, we're going to go for the super ammo. Screw it. Yo, you fucking with me, right? You fucking with me, right? Oh, you fucking with me! Yo, you're fucking with me! Get the fuck away from me, man. I love the super bullets! Oh, shit, son! Okay. Bitch! Okay, there's another one here. Turn around. Bitch! In the face! You're doing a fucking barrel roll! Why are you doing a damn barrel roll? You're still not dead yet? Dude, I don't want to waste all my shotgun bullets on you. Fuck! Alright, can I knife him? Bitch! Oh, kill you! So look at that shit, yo! Alright. I'm fucking freaking out still. Things got personal. Fuck yeah! That's an awesome shit. Finish off an enemy with a knife. Oh, that's fucking awesome. That's so fucking cool. Alright. So far, nothing here. Yes! Feed the beast! Alright, let's go. Anything else in here? Nope. That's all there was to this. Wow, really? So I probably could have just ran away from them. Strong chem fluid. Okay, let's go. Let's go. What's here? Why is it open so slow? Oh, shit. Okay, let's go. What is that? The dog head?
I was gonna be your father. Now she says he will be her father. No. I will find him.
Is that a deputy?
And I will make him suffer.
I guess he hasn't seen us yet. Nah, man, Deputy's my boy, man. He gonna help you. Get out of here. God damn. See, that was some fucking crazy shit right there, man. You know what? He can go away. I'm glad. I'm alright with that. I'm not gonna complain about that. We got some shotgun bullets. Okay. This is gonna be a boss battle. I'm gonna have to finally fuck him up. Whatever, let's go for it. I need health though, man. Even if this isn't a boss battle. Well, okay, we got chem fluids. And we got some herbs. Why, thank you. Thank you very much. Alright. Do I want to make the bullets? Alright, do I want a strong-ass one? Damn, man, because I got no pistol bullets at all. I don't have any? Just the powerful ones, okay. Shit. Alright, I don't know. Well, no matter what, I need at least, a bare minimum, I need at least one. At least one first aid kit. Shit, man, I'm gonna run out of bullets on this. I could just tell already. There's nothing else here that could break open with a box? Knife? No? Nothing? Shit, man, I'm gonna run out of bullets. Then again, this motherfucker doesn't take bullets, so it really doesn't matter. And 12 bullets is a lot, so fuck it. Let's do it. Oh, maybe this isn't a battle. I was gonna say, because if he has a head, then I need to take it from him. Alright, so door's locked. Let's go. Let's go, peoples. What's in this room? Oh, this is the other side. Okay. More camp fluid. See? They're fucking preparing me for some shit. Okay. Is that the deputy?
Poor deputy.
Oh, I can't even. I was gonna try to kill him just in case, you know, like shit. Alright, now we got two herbs. I'm good now. I'm good. See, now I was worried before, but now I think we're doing alright. We'll be alright. Okay, so you're the head. I'm not gonna fuck with you yet. Not until I check every little nook and cranny in this fucking spot. You need a snake key. Alright, well, so this. The fuck is all this? That's why you explore people. That's why you explore people. Hell yeah. Alright, bullets. Okay, perfect. Alright, now I'm feeling good. I'm feeling confident in this shit. Nah, I'm not using my two bullets. Fuck out of here. Alright, guys, let's do this. Ooh, please don't be here. Please don't be here. I can't tell if it's gonna be the deputy or the main guy. That's the last head I need. Well, normally wouldn't be. Yep, it's him. Oh, god damn, what? Always, man. Please tell me it's the last time I see. Whoa, oh, no. Come on, man! Can I knock him out? Like, that's hilarious. Oh shit! That's not that hilarious. Shit! Fuck yeah! You know what? Fuck you! Where's your head at?
Don't piss me off.
Ah, he's right though. Give me the chainsaw. Alright, just reload. I guess I gotta hit you enough times. Okay, grab the chainsaw. Why don't you? Oh shit, that's him! Oh! Okay, that's what we gotta do. No. Alright, you grab one, I'm grab one too, shit! Oh! Yo, he ain't playing around! Fuck him up! Oh, shit! Alright! Motherfucker! Come on, old man! We got this shit! Smack with that! Nope! Oh, fuck you, son! Hell yeah, she's gonna be there every fucking night right now. Fuck you, son! Chop this motherfucking head off! Come on!
You go first!
Alright, let me get some help. I'm getting too excited over here. I think I'm gonna fuck him up and he's probably not even half dead. Fuck you, son. Come on. Get out of here. Shit. I'm gonna try not to, but you a psycho. No! Damn! Really? Shit! Hello. Hi. Deuces. Oh shit.
You.
Shut the fuck up. I ain't got what? bitch. Fuck out of my face. Okay, yep, that's not doing much else but pissing him off. That's wonderful. Yep, he's mad. He's so mad. So mad. I'm not worried, bitch. Ooh. Block that shit. Block that shit. Come on. Wait, you think you got me? You ain't got shit, son. Hell the fuck yeah. Ooh. You ain't got shit. Look at him. Fuck you, son. Oh, that was beautiful. Oh, okay. Actually, turn off the engine. Oh, no. Okay, good. Okay. I need help. Ooh. Come on, man. Yo, how you gonna get me through a fucking wall? Oh shit. Yep. Okay, he's mad. He is so mad. I don't want to. Yep, he's coming right after me. Oh shit! Come on! Yes! All right, we got this. I'm sorry, guys. I'm focused as fuck. I'm being mad quiet. Give me that. Come on, motherfucker. What, you think you got me? You ain't got shit. Fuck you. I need another body. Come closer, man. Right in your face. Oh, look at that. Fuck, that was yummy. Look at that shit, man. Oh, that was stupid. Alright, I don't got... Damn it! Oh, man! I'm sorry, I think. Fuck the other ammo. I need health. That's what I need. Ooh! Oh, it's on. You gotta be shitting me. You cheap-ass motherfucker. You didn't even get up. Kick you, bitch. Kick it, bitch. Hell yeah. This is fucking green. Eat that fucking thing, man. Come on. There you go. Oh shit, turn on engine. What the fuck do you mean turn on engine? There you go. Look at that shit. Oh god, oh no. There you go. Oh, I ain't worried, bitch. It's a wrap. Your ass is going down. I already know how to fucking kill you now. As long as I am attacking you, your ass cannot technically hurt me. Bitch! Oh, eat that motherfucking blade, son. Eat that motherfucking blade. Hell yeah. Oh, let me help my friend. Hi, look at that. Is that like your little friend? Kick them. Hell yeah, inside. Damn, motherfucker, kill him. He's fucking stalking little crazy psychotic dickhead. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, shit. That was the... Oh, no. No, fuck you. Can I kill you? You're not dead yet?
Do me please tell me he's dead. And stay dead.
Hell yeah, please. Fucking die. Just really, seriously, man. Because fuck you, man. That was just... No. Gotta confirm the kill, man. Kill confirm, man. Fuck that shit. Oh, man. Please tell me that's the end of the film, because that motherfucker was getting annoying already. Like, deadass, he was fucking annoying. Fucking powerful as shit. Okay, what? I'm dazed right now, man. Four fucking times to kill this bastard. That's why I already kind of knew how to fucking handle him. First aid kit, thank you. Should I use a first aid kit right now? Alright. So he didn't have nothing on him, right? So, I guess not. So I got the dog. That's not a door. That means I just gotta go back to the pen. Oh! Can I cut the shit open? Hell the fuck yeah, like a boss. Don't tell me you're gonna break it like that, though. You're gonna break. You're gonna fucking break the chain. We just got the chainsaw. What the fuck, Ethan? Really? Ugh, fuck it. I mean, you know, we could have probably found a tool or some shit. Really? Fucking, really, Ethan? I like the damn chainsaw, man. I guess right now. I hear sounds. You're still there, right? Good, you ain't... You ain't trying to kill me yet. Alright, deputy. Just hang out right there. I don't know why, but every time I think of like a sheriff or a deputy or some shit, I think of fucking Rick from The Walking Dead. And when he just says, Carl. Damn it, Carl. Alright, let's see. I am really low on health. Well, am I really? Let's see. Hold on, let's find out. I'm somewhat low on health. But I have no fucking ammo. So if I get attacked right now, I am fucked. Like, beyond belief. But I think I killed everyone here, so... I think we should be good. Right, I did kill you bastards, right? Please tell me I killed all you guys. You know what would've been good right now? Getting that fucking... that stimulant shit. Just to make sure I didn't miss anything. I'm pretty sure I got all this shit, fuck it. Alright, we're going back to the save point, guys. Cause I can't take much more of this shit. Damn, man, that was awesome. That was a fucking sick boss battle. The fact that I had to do it 4 times pissed me off, but that was only because I needed to learn how to fucking attack him. So I can't even say it's like his fault. Although that one time, that motherfucker was cheap as hell. We're not wasting time on this shit. See on the other side a little bit. I don't know what the fuck that is, but whatever. Let's go. I'm not even gonna try because if I die and have to do that all over again, I'll be pissed. Go straight for the fucking thing. I don't know if I need anything else down here, but I'm not. Not gonna worry about it. If anything, we'll come back when we got more ammo and more shit. No. No. We ain't ready for Granny yet. We are not ready for Granny. Nope. I heard a singing. I heard a fucking singing. No. No, Granny. No. Next time. On the next episode of Dragon Balls. Alright, guys. We'll deal with Granny on the next episode. Fuck that. No, Granny. No. Oh, man, old people just freaked me the fuck out. All right, anyways, guys, hopefully you enjoyed that video. If you did, slap that like button in the face. Like he was I don't even know, I guess a deputy, maybe the old the fucking John. Fucking smack it like it was a dad, all right? Fucking smack him in the face, man, like I just smacked him with a chainsaw. Shit. Guys, let me know in the comments below, how difficult was that fight for you, man? That fucking fight was crazy. Just the way he just was so visceral, it was amazing. It was fucking awesome. Oh, man, I fucking love this game so far. Oh, my God, such a good game. Such a good fucking game. Guys, like I said, Drop a comment below. See if you tell me how the fight went with you and everything. How are you loving this game? If you're loving the playthrough, any suggestions for me or any even tips, if anything, just drop a comment below. Let me know what you guys think. I'm gonna see you guys on the next upload because I gotta edit this shit. Looking at the timer right now, it's about 54 minutes. Obviously, I gotta cut myself all the times that I died because it's total it's about four times. But fuck it. Anyways, I'm gonna see you guys in the next upload. Out. Peace.